confirm traffic on Star 543 Julia Whiskey Zulu 2, taxi to the active runway 8. Yuma traffic. Diamond Star 543 Juliet Whiskey on the taxiway Zulu, taxi to active runway 8. Yuma traffic.
Yuma traffic, this is MSR 6 Mike Alpha. We are on Zulu short of 8. We're going to take active 8 for a downwind departure west. 6 Mike Alpha. Taking the active runway, Yuma traffic. Mike Alpha, crosswind off 8, Yuma traffic. Yuma traffic, 6 Mike Alpha on the downwind, climbing through 1,500 for 8,500. Yuma traffic, last call, 6 Mike Alpha. Yuma approach, Diamond Star 2, Yuma approach, Diamond Star 236, Mike Alpha at 4,500, 5 miles, 7 miles west of Baird for John Wayne.
236, Mike Alpha, departure squawk 0421.
0421, 6 Mike Alpha.
And you said you're going to John Wayne?
Affirmative.
Roger. MSR 6 Mike Alpha, you read our contact 14 miles northwest of Yuma, shadow 4,800, climbing. What's your altitude and route?
It'll be 8,500.
Roger, you can proceed direct to restricted areas or cold, and
we'll go direct from this point to John Wayne, 6 Mike Alpha.
Roger.
Tucker at 808.
John Wayne Tower, Diamond Star 236, Mike Alpha, Signal Peak.
Diamond Star 236, Mike Alpha, John Wayne Tower, make left traffic, runway 20 left.
Left traffic, 20 left, 6 Mike Alpha.
Seven five seven Papa, another taxi back.
Affirmative, 4 Tango Alpha.
14 Alpha, runway 20 left, taxi via Charlie Kilo.
20 left, Charlie Kilo, 14
Cessna 8, traffic 11 o'clock, 2 miles on base is Meridian at 2,500. Additional traffic, 1 o'clock, 2 miles, will pass off the right side at 2,600, Diamond Star.
Both traffic at site for 808 along with the Cessna ahead.
Diamond Star 6 Mike Alpha, traffic 1 o'clock, 2 miles eastbound, Cessna 2,200.
Traffic at site 6 Mike Alpha.
John Wayne Tower, says 554 Tango Alpha at 20 left.
554 Tango Alpha, John Wayne Tower, make left close traffic on a 20 left to Kilo, clear for takeoff.
20 left to Kilo, clear for takeoff, 4 Tango Alpha.
Mike Alpha, traffic supporting the Cessna, runway 20 left, cleared to land.
20 left, cleared to land, 6 Mike Alpha.
John Wayne Tower, this is helicopter 7192 Sierra with X-ray over the Huntington Beach Pier, coming in for land at South Coast Hangars.
Number 7192 Sierra, John Wayne Tower, John Wayne, altimeter 3025, squawk 4300 on the altitude.
Roger, 4300, 800 feet, 9 or 20.
And John Wayne Tower, copter 304 Charlie Hotel, X-ray at the Irvine Spectrum, have a request.
Number 304 Charlie Hotel, John Wayne Tower, John Wayne, altimeter 3025.
Roger, we're doing a sightseeing tour and wondering if we're allowed, as long as we're talking to you, to penetrate the Disneyland TFR, just fly over it and then head into Pad 4.
Number 4 Charlie Hotel, and you said you wanted to go towards the Disneyland TFR and then back inbound to Pad 4?
That's correct, but wondering, as long as we're talking to you and we're on flight following, can we go through the Disneyland TFR and then head into Pad 4?
Number 4 Charlie Hotel, that's out of our airspace. You'd have to be
be talking to SoCal Approach, and they would have to coordinate for the TFR. I don't know if they'll let you go over that. But squawk 4300 and ident.
Okay, 4300 Alpha Charlie Hotel.
Number 902 Sierra radar contact 5 miles southwest of Jelmaine Tower. Contact tower on 126.8.
Roger, 126.8, 902 Sierra.